One of the really special treats here in the Lowcountry is taking a boat ride over to Dufusky Island.
Absolutely, yep.
And getting over there and playing at Bloody Point is something you really should consider doing. Here to talk about Bloody Point and the first year of their full functionality as a resort is Patrick Ford, the general manager. Patrick, thank you so much for joining us.
Absolutely, thank you for having me.
So how are things going as we come into the spring now? I know it's been a tough winter for everybody. How's the golf course coming along?
It has been a tough winter, but the golf course is actually coming along very well. The greens on the grass, the Platinum Pass Palom is starting to pop up a bit. Greens are rolling at about a 10 and very smooth.
Yes. Yeah. That's terrific. And with the inn over there to stay in, you guys have got the whole package. People can come over there and play, stay, play some more, right?
Absolutely. Yeah, we have a 7-bedroom cottage that sleeps 14. We just completed 2 homes that we built. I believe the occupancy on those is about 28. We have 2 Sandy Lane units with a 3-bedroom, 3-bath, full kitchen on each. So we can accommodate quite a few people, and the actual reservations are picking up quite a bit.
This is the golf group heaven.
I would think so too.
Get your little group of guys together, come down, and just go crazy.
Head on over to the island and just get lost for a while. Let's talk about the new embarkation point for access over to Bloody Point. Where is that at now?
We have struck a deal with the Westin and Savannah Harbor Resort and Spa leaving from Hutchison Island, which is one of the best things that could have happened for us. We're going to be doing 6 round trips a day from the Westin and Savannah to our dock at Bloody Point. We've got 3 boats ranging from a 6-passenger to 49-passenger.
Wow.
Things are very exciting for us.
Now, will that be the only embarkation point to get directly to you, or is there still a place here on the island where people can access you?
That's a great question. We do have, that is our embarkation in Savannah, but we have partnered up with some companies in the Hilton Head area, Harbortown Adventures, H2O Sports, Palmetto Bay Water Sports that leaves out of Palmetto Bay Marina. They will do charters to and from the island, which is actually really good because you make your own schedule. You can spend as much time over there during the day as you want.
Okay.
So it's really convenient for people.
All right, now we've talked about a place to stay. We've talked about the place to play. There's also a place to eat. Tell us about the Eagle's Nest.
Yes, the Eagle's Nest is our restaurant. We're open 7 days a week, lunch and dinner. The food is fantastic. The staff is brilliant, and it's being embraced by the island and people that are coming over, so we're very proud of it.
Now, tell us a little bit about the stay and play deal you got going. That sounds
fun. Yeah, it is actually, it's very good. If you're staying at any of our accommodations, our accommodations include the water transportation to and from. They also come with cottage carts, electric carts for the duration while you're here.
Nice.
And drum roll, please.
It
includes complimentary golf at Bloody Point.
Wow.
Yeah. The hits just keep on coming.
What a great idea.
Patrick, how can everybody access information on all of the packages, what's available, when it's available, and so on?
Absolutely. We've got our website, bloody-point.com. It's got a bunch of drop-down menus, accommodations, gives you all the information, our departure times. We also have links to Harbortown Adventures, H2O Sports, and Palmetto Bay Water Sports.
And there's plenty more to do on the island once you get over there besides just play golf, right?
Oh, there is. The island itself is a historical site. The beaches over there are incredible. The tide goes out almost 7 miles, a mile.
Yeah.
So the beach just is huge, and if we have a busy day on the beach, you're looking at about 20 to 30 people.
That's what they call a full boat over there. No wonder.
It is.
If you want seclusion, you can get it.
You can tour the island in a golf cart. It's a different place. It's kind of Hilton Head 40, 50 years ago.
Well, Patrick Ford, thank you so much for spending time with us and telling us about Bloody Point. We look forward to having you back.
Absolutely. Thank you again for having me.